Spider-Man's here, Mike, aren't you?
What range?
100 yards, maybe. Easy shot.
Very funny, Frank.
Huh? He spotted me, but how could he? I lost him.
What happened?
He took out my scope.
Big tough guy. Sorry about that expensive lens, Punisher.
Something tells me we have the same objective here. That's the place. Warehouse 65. We can team up. You cover my back.
Huh. No thanks, Mr. Death Wish. I'd like to keep the body count low, if you don't mind.
Fair enough.
Punisher's guns can't solve this problem. Gotta play this one my way.
I will say they should have made this into a movie as well. This is a really good story. I'm just saying, I mean.
Ah, the cliche seedy waterfront warehouse. Although, I'm guessing that this particular warehouse has a bit more in store for the webhead than even he can imagine.
Oh, more symbiotes. Looks like the old Spidey luck is holding out. Looks like I'll have to clean this place up, too.
Oh my god. Alright, where's the flaming web cartridge? I know there's one here.
I'm already at full health.
There it is. Whee! Fireball! Go human torch on their ass.
I'm already at full health.
Oh, shut up.
Looks like a hidden passage.
Yeah, not really hidden.
More generators. They'll have to go.
Damn it. That's all I have.
Web attacks just around.
Ow. Oh yeah, you want some of this? You want some of this? Oh, I guess he didn't want any of this.
That's it for the generators. Time to get to the bottom of this. An enormous ventilation shaft. Must be something big down there. I like the concrete, the dripping water, very nice. Spider sense tingling. Looks like this is it.
Let's see. That's not what I wanted to
Geronimo!
Do. There's actually a secret. If you, the gate on the other side of that hole, actually held a secret. I think it was spider armor.
Woo! What a rush!
I'm not completely sure. I could be wrong. But I know there's a secret.
Where are we?
Grab it.
You gotta be kidding. Okay, recap. A couple of 100 feet underwater, electrified floors and walls, and deadly turrets pointing straight at me. Oh. Hey, you could put someone's eye out with
that.
Oh
no, come on. I thought I was gonna get all the way across. Damn it. I will say I do like a little reference they kind of put because of the underwater lab. Because if you've read the comics, I have 7 cartridges, I'm not that bad. Because if you read the comics, you know that back when Doc Ock was known as the Master Plan.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
Dick. From what I remember, his lab was also underground, under the water, pretty much. I think that's pretty cool. Ooh, that was close.
I'm getting a feeling somebody doesn't want me here.
Yeah, thanks. But Spidey's right. No one can control this.
This must be enormous. And I thought Bunny didn't pay. Okay, quit shooting the lasers.
Well, technically, Kron does pay. He's a robbing banks. But yeah, no one can control the symbiotes. Not even Eddie can control the symbiotes. Well, he does have some control, I guess you could say.
This must be where the fog is coming from. Who is behind all this?
I know who.
Rats locked! Well, let's try door number two.
Up!
We have a winner.
Black Cat.
Spider-Man! I'm so happy to see you.
Black Cat, what are you doing? Who's behind? What's going on here?
Your guess is as good as mine. The guys in the ambulance must have drugged me because the next thing I knew, I woke up here. You gotta get me out of here.
Okay, Cat, but how?
If you can somehow shut down the power, I can escape.
You got it, Cat.
Oh, I thought there was a switch on that one.
Oh, no!
Bingo! If I read this right, this panel controls the exhaust ports. If I can jam the exhaust ports without stopping the flow of fog, it'll be like a banana in a tailpipe. That ought to blow the power, too.
Uh-oh.
Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure.
Excuse me. Well, there's a device that was stolen at the beginning of the game.
Almost. This sucker is ready to blow.
Oh, you are so lucky. Suck my fucking symbiote. He hit me in midair and I almost fell off. That would have been bad.
Yes, that does it!
Thanks, Spider. Whatever you did, it worked.
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for? You go and get some help, Cat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
You got it. I'll be back.
I'll be back. Research facilities.